In Nassau County, a vaxmobile will begin vaccinating children between ages 2 and 5 against COVID today. It will visit Long Beach City Hall and an outdoor farmers market in Long Beach. Staff will be administering the first dose of the Pfizer COVID vaccine to eligible children. The CDC and FDA recently approved Moderna and Pfizer COVID vaccines for children 6 months of age and older. And